you'd probably never watch this video all the way to the end if we already didn't have a relationship together.
Hey there, my name is Brad Smith, owner and founder of HealthLinks.com. It's my mission and my passion to help others with their business. So if I can be your coach, your mentor, or help you in any way, that's my goal. My goal is to bring you value. So let me know if there's anything I can help you with, and I look forward to working with you.
Hey there, today I want to talk about building online relationships and why it's so important to helping you succeed. Now, I always like to bring up the top marketers, the top people online, and we all think that it just either came natural, they've spent years and years building, advertising, marketing. We hear about all these gurus. We think maybe the Facebook ads work for them, the Google search ads work for them. How did they get so many customers, get so popular, and start making so much money online, right? That's our biggest question. And then we start believing all the hype and hear all the gurus talk about all the ads and all the marketing. Well, it's actually not true. None of it's true. These people built online relationships with their customers, grew their name, grew their brand, and now when they do ads and they do marketing, people recognize their name and recognize their business. Now, you're never gonna buy from a company unless you recognize their business, you've had some sort of relationship with them, or you actually need their services right then and there. So that's what all the pros do, and I wanna encourage you guys to start implementing this into your business. How you can start building relationships with everybody that comes to your website or comes to your social media pages, you need to connect, have them remember you, and then they're gonna be more likely to buy and work with you in the future. Now, you can do that with some of these tips through communication. So let's start with that. And if you read the rest of the blog, I'll make sure I put them all in bullet points so you guys can take notes. Communication is key, whether it's through a phone call, a Facebook Messenger, a text, a video chat face-to-face, and most importantly, videos like this throughout your website and social media. That's the best way to start connecting, building trust and relationships with people that are looking for your services. You don't have to get on the phone every single time, but by doing videos and scheduling certain things to connect with them, it's gonna really help your business start growing your network and building trust with anyone that watches or hears about you. The next thing is groups. By creating private groups or special groups for potential customers or current customers and adding new people to it, it's starting to build trust that you have a solid business, that they can connect with you, and they're part of something special. And once you add them to the group, call them out, start promoting them, start talking about them, maybe bring up their success story or something that has to do with them to start building that relationship. Another key is every time I add somebody on social media, I make them see first. So I'm always seeing their posts, liking it, and staying engaged so we can stay connected and I can continue building trust with them. Now, the bigger that I get and the bigger that I've gotten with my businesses, I can't go and like every single person's story and all their information, right? But I can do my best. I can stay connected and stay building relationships, continue building relationships with them forever. The last thing is promotion. Really try to start promoting your clients, whether it's a current client or a potential client coming in. Start telling people about them. Tell everyone their success story or their testimonial. Talk about them, say how great they are or the things that they've accomplished. This will really go a long way. Build confidence with them, and then they're gonna start telling people about your business. Now, we all know word of mouth referrals are always the best and also the best customer. So if you're promoting your current clients, talking about them and sharing their success, their friends and family and everybody online is gonna see that. So those are just some of the tips that I recommend starting. Start creating online relationships. Think of your business online that way. Because we all know somebody's not gonna come to your website and buy your product if they've never heard of you. So stay connected, make sure everybody knows your name, stays connected with you. And if this helped, please leave a comment below. It's gonna go a long way for my business. I'd appreciate it, and make sure you ask any questions in the comments. So thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys have a great week.